why my car feels so different right now.
On a straight, I blocked two star so hard.
Bro, like, I don't know why my car felt so different all of a sudden.
Uh-huh.
I don't know why my car felt so different all of a sudden. Literally, like, the entire race, I was like, why the fuck am I tapping inside walls and tapping outside walls alike? Like, literally, I don't
Find yourself.
Okay, the only thing I feel like lower horsepower does give you is more handling. Because at least by then it mitigates a lot of the sliding. Well, that's the only reason I think anyone would go as low as 720, 720 in Osaka. I tried 640 C1. It's kind of ridiculous. You should try it out. Just kind of get the feel. The only thing I would say is... Actually, I don't know. I think it's pretty strong. But we gotta try it out.
survived! Oh my god! He survived, Jimmy! Yo!
You know what that scene looks like? The scene was 2,000 meters to the R34 and the SSAL basically made it to the jump.
Dude, what the hell, yeah! That was sick, dude!
Hell no!
I'm not sure if I'm going to do that.
was like one after the other.
Yo, Sal with the cult
top. What the fuck? Sal made a little
hey! Hey!
I don't know how to do this.
So what I wanted to do, I wanted you to think I was gonna go right, and then I wanted to make it back.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I think it was great.
I think it was good, but like, I wanted to take a risk. I was like, whatever. I'm like, suck it. Might as well try. Yeah. I didn't have much to work with.
Oh my god, baby!
you somewhere. I tried to soar. I should have just waited.
Fuck off, damn it!
My God, we're all winning the pad! This is crazy, bro!
No, 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 that was crazy, bro. Dude,
that was crazy, bro.
Oh my god.
This is my last
thing. Oh my god, dude.
No.
Are you serious? I got it again. Hey, Alan, I'm drunker.
Oh, oh my god! I'm not drunk, I'm drunker. It's a better version of drunk.
Oh my god.